wanted to thank you all and express my appreciation. I know it's hard for me to really express in a way that I hope conveys how deeply I am grateful for what you guys do. You know, this is something with the Marjorie Stoneman Douglas Act that's been a real challenge for us to be able to make sure we have a safe schools officer in every single building. Although that is, I think it's a great requirement because our school resource officer program has just been super successful over the course of time. And I'm just super happy to have Kate Coral, you know, back after a little bit of an absence of work, because you're this community's police force. And I have to tell you, I get out to every one of our schools every year. And one of the things I try to do is I meet with the school principal and just walk around. But I'd like to, typically I like to stop by and see how the school resource officer is doing and how things are going, particularly with last year being the first year that we implemented really district-wide in elementary schools as well. And I have to tell you, I mean, this crew is amazing. You guys have been fantastic. You know, our school principals tell me over and over and over again how much they appreciate what you do. You know, I see people out there working with kids, out on the playground, you know, tossing ball around or supervising the cafeteria out in the hallway.
Shark.
Yeah. But, I mean, so just on behalf of the school board and the school district, I just wanted to thank you. And then when you share with me that these are all like repeat, you know, that's even better. I mean, because these school principals, they love their school resource officers. They want to have that consistency. That's important. Kids do as well, you know. So the reason I drove out here is for the sole purpose